Hey everybody, Toxie Studios here, and today we have another how to build minifigure. I'm sorry I've been making a lot of these how to builds, but honestly, I enjoy it. And you guys seem to enjoy it too. So this one, as the title says, and thumbnail, I'm going to show you guys how to make a superior Iron Man. Now, people say, or speculate, that he won't appear in Multiverse of Madness, which I kind of agree with, but I kind of hope he does as a part of the Illuminati, but honestly, I wouldn't really care. But this little custom does look pretty cool. So these legs have been, I was going to say recalled, not recalled, but like they're retired now. So just use like a different pair of legs, but I used Zane's hunted legs. Oh, there you go. Nice. Now you want to use Zane's versus torso. Now this is from the little $10 like battle pack. That's what I used for this. And so for Moon Knight, use most of the body of Vision except for the arms. So for this custom, you can actually use the arms and use all the pieces without having any loose pieces from the Vision. So let me put these in real quick. One and two. And this is what it looks like. It doesn't look that bad, actually. It looks like some of this gray is like on the arms now. Next, you just want to get a regular Tony Stark face or head, sorry. And you can get the regular Tony Stark hair, or at least one of the versions of it, which is this one. But because I just like making my own little creations unique, I got this one, which is Doctor Strange's hair. And honestly, that doesn't look that bad. So I like it like this. So this was a quick little how-to. There's Superior Iron Man. Peace.